transferring Parthenius Valeri on 30 August 2015 for ₹85 lakhs. He paid ₹5 lakhs as brokerage. As brokerage, out of total jewelry, out of total jewelry, 70% received as gift from his father in the year 2004-5. In the year 2004-5, at that time, its market value was ₹5 lakhs. But his father purchased this jewelry in the year 81-82 for ₹24,000. Remaining jewelry was purchased by himself in the year 2012-13 for ₹12 lakhs. After a sale of jewelry, he purchased residential house for ₹21 lakhs. Twenty-four lakhs. And at 24 lakh on 1st July 2016, and he invested ₹5 lakhs in a 3 years NHAI bond on 1st March 2016. For example, our relevant index number is as per under. One by one. 81-82, 100, 2013-14, 852, 2015-16, 1087. 10, oh sorry, 1081. And for 2004-05, 480. Per acre. Calculate applicable gain for the assessment year 1670. Okay. Now here.